Difference between direct loss and indirect loss. A direct loss is a financial loss that refers to the physical damage, destruction or theft of the property, such as fire damage to a home. An indirect or consequential loss is a financial loss that results indirectly from the occurrence of a direct physical damage or theft loss, for example, the additional living expenses after a fire.